Yo, what's up, guys? It's 7 a.m. in the morning. It's Wednesday today, and it is test day. So as I said before, today's a big day. Today is the day of my math test. It's Wednesday today. This math test is worth 20%, and this is like basically the build up of the week. This is the biggest day of the week in terms of our workload. After this math test today, we'll be cruising through the rest of the week. There won't be any special tests or anything like that, just the usual assignments. But even though I got a math test, still gotta wake up early and go to my 8 a.m. lectures and everything else as usual. So, can't really slack off in the other departments, you know, still gotta make 8 a.m. So I'm off to breakfast now, and then I'll head to my maths lecture and go to lectures as usual. And so now, usually with tests, I get quite stressful. Yeah, usually I get quite stressed out for the tests, you know, it's a big deal, I guess. Obviously I get quite anxious and quite nervous, but I'm also quite hyped about it. Keen to finish it and get it out the way. Because once this math test is over, it's like the biggest hurdle, as I mentioned before, of the week. So I'm pretty keen to get done with. As you can see, I eat my breakfast in the dining hall, but then I like take a piece of toast with me. I don't finish it completely, I like eat on the way to uni. So I don't get late, you know. It's like 7:50 right now, and lecture starts at 8.
Yo, what up? So it's like in the afternoon right now, it's about 12. I'm in my room, I just finished all my lectures. Well actually, I was supposed to go to this engineering lecture at 3 o'clock, but there was one at 10 o'clock, so I went to the 10 o'clock stream instead. I'm skipping chem because it's just like going over some questions, and I had maths, so I'm basically done for the whole day. This whole afternoon is just going to be me studying maths. I do need to get some footage though, because I feel like I'm lacking, you know, the time lapses of stuff. Like, it's very blank. You know, it was me waking up in the morning, transitioning now to me studying before the battle, you know. That math test is going to be a mission, and then it's going to be me at the math test. So there's like a storytelling going on, you know. It's like a beginning, and then it's like a conflict, and there's a resolution. So the conflict is obviously the math test, and then the resolution is me finishing the math test, and then that's all the hard work for the week. Obviously, got to grind out some engineering quiz and MATLAB, but that's not as bad as this math test. So anyways, hopefully I'm gonna grow some balls, get the confidence to film outside. I'm planning to eat lunch, and then grab my books and stuff and go to the library. So maybe I'll vlog in the library. I know it's a bit awkward, like I don't want to be like, you know, vlogging and then everyone's just really quiet and silent and studying. So I want to get some time lapses of the uni as well, you know, just to transition, fill in the transition scenes, right? Because it'll be really cinematic, like a movie, you know. Shout out to Casey Neistat, real big fan, so all my vlogs are kind of very, I don't know, I don't want to copy him, but I want to get inspiration from him and, you know, yeah. So that's the plan. That's the plan for today. That math test is going to be a struggle. Alright, what's up guys? It's Wednesday at night now. Just finished that math test. Boy, am I glad is it finished. I just wanna rolley, rolley, rolley with a dab of ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it, put you in a trance? That was the only test that I have this half the semester. So all the tests and exams are next semester, but boy am I glad is that one over. Now that I've got my math test done, all I have this week left to do is an engineering quiz, a MATLAB quiz, and a maple quiz. That's it, just a few quizzes and assignments. They like tests, like kind of tests, like small quizzes that I gotta do and submit them due Monday, Sunday, and Friday, respectively. So that's what I gotta do.
So I apologize for the lighting. I realized the lighting in my room is real bad, so I'm filming a different place now. This is, as you can see, no entry danger. This is the top of the fourth floor. This is roof access. The door's locked, so I don't wanna get in trouble or anything, but just gonna film here for a change of place. As I said before, I'm so glad the math test is done. I was planning to do some more work today, but nah, probably just chill and play some CSGO with Abbo.
Andrew, you keen for some CSGO, G?
So yeah. I apologize for not filming at the library. I actually didn't end up going to the library. I ended up just chilling in my room and doing maths in my room because I kind of got in a roll, right? I was in the mood, I was in the zone studying, so I didn't want to like leave my room to go to the library and get distracted. Also, partially because I'm still really nervous filming outside. I did manage to get a time lapse of the math test, like before we got in. Obviously, I'm not allowed to have my phone in the math test, but I got a little time lapse and just a little bit of clips there and there, not too much. So yeah, today's math test has been over. What a grind it's been, the study from like last Saturday all the way till now. Anyways, I'll catch you guys tomorrow or next time in the next video, whenever the next video is. Take care.